Hello everyone. It's your boy Minty305. We're playing another game of Aliens Isolation. Sadly this isn't a live stream video, so sorry. Just waiting to load in. Where was I? Oh yeah, that ass blasting bitch like Zeno. Oh no. Yeah, let's press continue game, because if I press start game, it will restart me. And I do not want that to happen to me. Gonna be an ass blasting bitch. That's all I know. This is gonna be one ass blasting bitch. Funky final baby. Funky final bitch. I mean the bitch. Oh yeah, I forgot. I was with this asshole. The alien. Yes, Captain Obvious. I should possibly shut up. This is what you have to do, guys. If just the showing.
You're there. That's morning office. The passcode should be in there somewhere.
The passcode should be somewhere around you. Who? Oh wait, maybe I hope it's nowhere in an alien's boy's stomach. Rick. Oh, what's this?
Have you found the passcode?
1702. Jesus.
Warning. Medical facility quarantine breach detected. Warning.
Relax.
Medical facility quarantine breach detected.
That's what you get, you bitch! Oh shit! Oh shit! Daddy's gonna throw you in the closet and never remember you. fucking closet. No, no. No 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 no
Morley.
Please go. This is scary. What does it say? Out of use. Out of use. So where am I? So I'm in. So you got A28. Then what else you got? A27, and I'm in A. This is like A26. So I have to. I have to make a decoy. I have to go around. All right.
exactly.
Button two.
Morley. That's actually scary.
Oh shit! I'm gonna throw that fucking alien into outer space and never remember him. If there's a fucking vent in here, I'm gonna scream. God damn this. Where is it? Well, that's so item. I need a Molotov, god damn it. Fuck you, Zeno. Writing up your asshole. Oh, yeah. No! Get away! Did you see that? He was like crawling through the vent. It looks like he saw me before I got into the vent. Oh, you stupid bitch. I'm gonna strangle you.
You knew that thing was here!
Now that's unfair. I thought it might be there. There's a difference. Now the passcode.
1702, okay? Now let's get down to the dispensary.
Yes.
Of course, of course. A promise is a promise. I'm sorry for putting you through this. I'm going to step into the other room to punch the code in and prime the elevator. Then we can
I'm gonna strangle you in your bed next week. I hate you so much. A freak show is there! Fuck! You better answer in the fucking code, or I'm gonna strangle you in there.
There. I'll collect my things and we can leave.
Yeah, you better. I'm strangling you. Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit, what do I do? I hate you so much. I hate that alien so much. I hate him. I hate that alien so damn much. I just want to strangle him.
Damn you, Coleman! You knew that thing was here!
Now that's unfair. I thought it might- me there, there's a difference. Now, the passcode.
1702, okay? Now let's get down to the dispensary.
Of course, of course. A promise is a promise. I'm sorry for putting you through this. I'm going to step into the other room to punch the code in and prime the elevator. Then we can use the key card to take the elevator down.
Fuck. Yes. Oh, yeah, fucking alien. Aliens can piss their dicks right off their asses.
There. I'll collect my things and we can leave.
Yeah, do that. Please. Just do that. Quick. Aw, two of them are gonna kiss. That's nice. Yeah, fuck that. I'm out. Suck it! Suck it so hard! You stupid cunt! Oh, that alien so deserved it! Ooh! Oh, I'm gonna strangle that alien in the sleep. I'm gonna strangle it. I'm gonna strangle so that alien so damn hard, I'm gonna strangle him. Fuck yes. That was so the alien that how much of a bastard he is. What's this? Oh, a little shocking device. Man, I'll shock that alien up his arsehole if you have not been a little bitch. Huh. What's this? Oh, I need a computer, let me see. Now that they're both in, should they clear out the room? There we go, the room should now be unlocked now. Alright, so what am I finding in here? Congratulations, you have found some weird, mysterious black object. So I'd rather this be in here. Honestly, I gotta turn that off.
Samuels, there's a Dr. Lingard, senior medical officer. Should be able to find out where they're keeping everything in her office.
Good luck, Ripley. Hurry if you can.
Oh, fuck. going the fuck up there? I'm trying to climb. You bitch. No. Hold on, guys. So I'll just be a second. Can and just needed to do something there real quick. Oh, you motherfucker! I love saving games. You just don't understand how much saving them is so much. It's worth it for me. 2505. Alright. Now if I go up to this. 2505. Ah, it's fancy. And if I die, I'm gonna fucking kill you. Which way am I going? Just follow what this says, I guess. Kinda like follow the yellow brick road. Did I miss something then? I knew it. It was the computer. Wait. Here we go.
Mrs. Lingard, senior medical officer, Sevastopol Station. I want to state. I have been placed under duress with regards to my patient zero. And Ransom, Season's head of operations, he made certain threats for my career and my certification. I want that on record. God. That woman needed help. I didn't know what type of parasite she had encountered, but it had planted something inside her. I am so sorry. I had no way of knowing what would happen.
So they did some weird science experiment and planted that creature inside of that person. Oh, this is kind of learning. And he can all fuck himself off that Xeno. You better pray to my soul, guys. I didn't know you were gonna do that. Daddy's gonna I'm gonna throw you into a ship, toss you into outer space, and never ever remember you. Piss off, piss off, piss off, piss off, piss off, piss off, piss off. Please go away.
How are you finding me this fast?
Guys, count how many times I died, because this is absolutely unbearable. This is absolutely unbearable.
I'm on my way.
It doesn't matter, anything. I saved it. I saved to the bit. I already saved it. So I don't need to be restarting that all over again.
Samuels, I'm on my way. It's gone to hell in here, Samuels.
No, then you can fuck off. Oh, wasn't that necessary?
I'm on my way.
Whoa, why is the music going like that? Best hiding spot ever.
Reception's a no-go. I can't get out.
That's the only way through. Ripley, this is a public hospital. There has to be an evacuation procedure.
Since I'm at, I might as well save. Because I don't want to die. Yeah, that's that alien. Eat some strawberries. His breath stinks. Who else wants to come in and ruin my... The action again? Am I stupid? Bro, you're drooling! Wash your mouth out, you imbecile. Piss off. Can't give this guy some napkins, like holy shit. Is he really that hungry? Oh, you stop now. I should be here, so you can fuck off. Cause you have no rights to be here. Don't make me shock you. What the?
Calm down.
No, I'm not gonna calm down with your. Yeah, you better choke. Choking freak show. Yeah, I was wondering if I was an able because they're gonna be doing it. How do I craft? Yes, now I can finally heal up. Oh, the good power of healing. Xenomorph, fuck off. This room. And of course the alien's gonna show up. Oh, dynamite! That was dynamite! I think it was dynamite. What if I killed that alien? That alien really deserved it. Oh, now I know. Now I'm in a fiery mess. Thank you. That's how you get it done. Blowing that creature into smithereens. How that alien deserved it, because they had a taste of fire. Good thing that Xeno, I hope that Xeno is dead after that. There's no way something like that can survive an explosion. Fuck yeah. There was a saving point. That was a saving point! This is absolutely embarrassing. I'm pretty sure there was a saving point there and I forgot. If there wasn't a saving point, I wish I could have just checked. Now I realized that. Fuck. So I just realized if I die again, I might get sent back to the beginning. See, I told you that alien's gonna get. I told him I'm gonna grab the alien, toss it into the fireworks, and never remember him. Where do I go from here? You fucking kidding me? You have no batteries? I have full batteries before. Don't try playing on those cobblers. Takes me.
There's a piece missing. I need to fix that.
What the fuck? Bitch, you shot at me. I'm gonna have to end the video here, guys. Hope you enjoyed.